So here is the beam. The beam is coming out of this aperture right here. This is the crater instrument. And then the beam is going to come over the crater instrument. It won't pass through the instrument in this run and then hit the camera right there. So, and then we should see the particles being checked.